Well, I think that it might be the speed in which it it spread, because I've been involved with the internet since the very, I mean, at least since 1989, and when I spoke then about the internet, nobody knew what it is, and nowadays you find it even in the remotest villages. So I think this is going to be the most astonishing thing for people, but it's very hard to predict the future, so something else might happen.